Sweeney Todd. I'm sure you all know Sweeney Todd. And I learned recently that Sweeney Todd, the story, was originally considered and written, actually, by Rodgers and Hammerstein. Now, I found the original score. They actually wrote it. In a Hadassah thrift shop. I should tell you this. What Rodgers and Hammerstein did, they wrote a score, and then they figured that it was a little too bloody for them. It wasn't, you know, typical Rodgers and Hammerstein. What they did was they kept the music. Of course, is a hairstylist who has been unjustly sent to prison by a Judge Turpin. Sweeney is finally released. He's not out 10 minutes. He runs into Mrs. Lovett, who he's known for a long time. Mrs. Lovett has always had the hots for Sweeney, and she tries to entice him into moving in with her and setting up his barber shop above her pie shop, I'll tell you about that. And she sings, an ordinary couple, together you and I, we'll have it made, I'll strop your blade so you can slice my pie. Slice a part of Hammerstein I was not aware of. Sweeney Todd thinks it's a capital idea, and he sets up his barbershop above Mrs. Sweeney's, Mrs., what's her name? Mrs. Love. Yeah, pie shop. Now, the pie shop is not doing very well. Mrs. Lovett makes her pies out of stray pussy guts, and the fur balls keep getting stuck in the customer's craws. So she suggests to Sweeney that he do in his customers, he'll grind up the remains, and they'll serve them as meat pies. And Sweeney thinks this is a capital idea. And together, they frolic about the stage, and they sing, E, an arm, a human arm, a breastbone full of meat, C, a chin, a dimpled chin, D, a digit for to eat, E, an elbow for to munch, F, a fingernail to crunch, G, some gum for after lunch. That'll lead us back to A. Now, Judge Turpin is a bundle of lust, and he gets his jollies by peeking in Joanna's bedroom window and watching her undress at night, all the while doing rather smarmy things to himself. And Joanna knows this, and she sings, dropping my drawers in front of Judge Turpin, fondling my noogies and watching him slurping. When he gets off, he's like jello on strings. He's our my favorite. Watching him drool as I loosen the strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Just to think he's feeling kinky makes me oh so sad. So I simply expose all his favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Down at the pie shop, things are going better, but the health department is beginning to get reports of cases of salmonella and flatulence and so on. So, the customers all sing this. This is a chorale. But what are we going to do with Mrs. Love? How do you find the switch that makes her click? How do you treat a case like Mrs. Love? A flipper did you better the one of the wisp she's sick. The portions are full, the plates are overflowing. But lately the food has really been the pits. Thank you. was pretty silent.